Hey guys, RC here. How's it going? I know there hasn't been any videos, and I'll give you a quick update. Just had a lot of bad stuff happening lately, and just in a nutshell, the last few things have been happening, which has been, we've been gone for a while, but the first thing is we're moving. I don't know if you noticed behind me, it's pretty empty behind my desk, and because we're packing up and we're selling our building, and we're moving to some smaller facilities, which is okay. Can't wait to see what, you know, what the future holds for us, but you know, it's sad to leave this building. It's a really nice place, but we're just moving on, so that's a good thing. And so we've been spending a couple, last couple months packing and throwing away stuff we don't need, selling stuff we don't want. Long time coming. We should have done it a long time ago, but you know, things happen. So I suggest that you do this yearly. Don't wait 5-10 years to do this kind of stuff, because it is a bear. I probably shredded at least 10 bags of shreds already, of papers and stuff I didn't need at all. So anyway, that's one of the things. Secondly, we lost two members of our family. One was my aunt on my mom's side. She died from complications of COPD, and she was a heavy smoker. And she also, I think she also has some other issues, but she was about 77. She lived a good life. But it was sad to see her go. And then on my dad's side, his aunt, which is my great aunt, who is 100 years old, and she was just shy of her 101st birthday, if you can believe that, and she lived a long life. She was also having complications. She was going downhill, and fortunately we were all there to see her and say her goodbyes, and we were there when she passed. So it's sad, and we're going to miss both of them very dearly. They're both important parts of our family, important parts of our lives, but hopefully they're, you know, they're on to in a better life, or in a better, you know, just in a better place. That's all. That's just I hope for them. Another thing I did during that time is I injured my knee really bad. I don't know what I did. I think I hit it. I've hit it and fallen. I've done all kinds of crazy stuff, and now it's just hurting really bad. I could barely walk. So I went to the doctor, and he checked, and he thinks I might have torn my MCL. I'm like, great. How does this happen? He says, well, it takes a lot to tear up your MCL when you're young. But when you get older, they get, you know, a little more brittle, and you know, I'm getting older, so he decided to have an MRI. I did an MRI, and I had that done, and after he checked it, he said, well, good news is there's no tear. So he thinks there might be a little arthritis in it, and it's just flaming up a little bit, and he said if I need to, I can get some cortisone shots in there, and maybe that'll help fix it up. And then he gave me some exercises to do to strengthen it up, so hopefully that'll help it out and fix it up a little bit, so I don't have to have any other problems with it. But so there's been a lot of other I know some other issues we've been dealing with that I really don't want to discuss, but those are the main ones. And we did film a bunch of videos, and about, you know, three or four of them at least, but we just weren't in the right mind of doing it. You know, we're thinking about moving on, you know, our building and our company, and the deaths in the family and our other issues. So a lot of stuff happens, and you know, videos kind of had to be pushed aside, and we apologize for that. Especially to our new subscribers, welcome to the RC vlog. I hope the videos that brought you here, we can make more of, and I hope you like what we do in the future here. So we're probably going to reshoot those, because the ones that we just didn't seem into it when we did them. So we're going to do them now that we're in better spirits and everything. One, I don't have to have surgery, which is good, on my knee. And another good news is my wife just got a promotion at her job, so she's really happy. I'm really proud of her too. She did a good job, and I think she's going to really enjoy her new position at her job. So we'll see how that goes. So we're having some good luck and good news toward the end of the year, even though we had a crappy beginning of the year all the way up to here. Now that we're here in October, so we're starting October here. Maybe the end of the year here will be a little better for us. And I hope things are going well for all of you too. You know, I wish nothing but the best for all of you, and I hope you know, any problems you all are having, that you can get through them and in whatever way possible. And I'll think good thoughts for all of you. So anyway, that's it for now. I just wanted to give you that, and be sure to tune in for some more videos that will be coming up in your feeds when I get them up. So with that, this is RC signing off. Peace.